what they're going to do is come on out. Mrs. Charles is going to do a little spin, show you off what they're wearing here. And Mrs. Charles has a question. They're going to randomly put their hand into a bag here of assorted questions, pull one out. We'll read the question out loud to them, and they'll get a few moments to answer and give their thoughts. And I just get to see the other side of these gentlemen. So, up first, put your hands together for Mr. Noah Cartwright. That's right, smooth operator. Mr. Black, dressed head to toe. Mm-hmm. So.
Hula Hooper.
All right, the professional himself, you have the questions.
All right, Noah. If you won the lottery, what's the first thing that you would buy?
My. The lottery. Coca-Cola. I like it. I like it. All right. So, what I would do, I'd take all these amazing people in the audience, all my boys, all my girls, my people, and, you know, we're about to just party. We're about to just turn all the lights off, and we're going to start hula hooping, we're starting to get weird. It's the biggest party the town has ever seen, and we're going to kill it. Thanks.
Mr. Roshida is upset he didn't get invited to the party. Judges, gotta work the crowd and the judges table. Don't forget that, contestants. All right, we'll bring out our second contestant, Kyle Menarca. Smooth operator, red bow tie, keep the shimmer and shine, okay.
Did you just say shimmer and shine?
Yeah, our kid watches that TV show all the time, okay?
Watch the show, they dance the wand.
Just read the question.
Okay. Kyle, you need to get away quickly and you can only take one thing with you. What would it be and why?
Harambe.
A gorilla? Do you have him at home that you're gonna take him? Okay. Harambe the gorilla. It's always in Kyle's heart. Okay, sensitive. Animal lover. All right, give it up for Kyle Menarca. All right, our next contestant, give it up for Mike Ahern. Mike told me before you're sporting Prada from head to toe today.
Wow.
What a gentleman offering to read it for.
All right, Mike. What color would best describe you and why?
I'd have to stay translucent. Because I'm not gonna hide anything. I love all you guys.
Ooh, good answer. Alright, like a bird. Keep it smooth, alright? Our next contestant, put your hands together for Terry Gaylord. Alright, Mr. Versace himself. Second change up. Give it up, buddy. No looking ahead of time. Stop. Cheater. Take it.
All right. What do you consider your biggest flaw?
You guys, that's a tough one. I don't have many flaws. But my biggest flaw would probably be not knowing what to say on the spot. Because I don't have that many flaws. And I also don't know what to say on the spot. That's my answer.
That's honest.
That's right. All right, bring me to the screen.
Okay.
All right, Put your hands together for Mr. Jason DeFrance. Jason's dressed in head to toe and Ralph Lauren.
Well, so this show, a lot of people were supposed to be on this show, but one person in particular could not make it, Ezekiel Sanger. So I would bring Ezekiel Sanger and the Cure to the stomach bug, because I would make sure that he is better and on an isolated island, so it's for Zeke. For Zeke.
It's nice to sing out for his other contestants.
That is nice.
Who can't garner any votes themselves. All right, so. A man who needs no introduction, Stephen Romano. Oh, that's easy. I'd invite my mom. She's the biggest celebrity in my life. That's right. Put your mom to the end sensor. That's right. So nice.
Always have a nice
little mom. Yep. Mrs. Josh is melting. All right. How about our next contestant?
Hold on. We're crying over here.
All right. Don't get the tears on the page and smudge the scores, okay? Because we need to keep these numbers straight. Let's give it up for Matt Joy. That's right, he does it all. All right, three piece, Calvin Klein. Mm-hmm.
Matt, if you were granted one wish, what would it be and why?
If I was granted one wish, my wish would be to give happiness and joy to all our fellow judges. They are very dear to me, and they are the most important thing to me. Especially you, Mr. Alfonso. Thank you.
All right. No manipulative answers there. Straight from the heart. That's right. Okay, how about JC Fresh himself, Jason Jalen Coleman.
Okay, Jalen, what celebrity personality best matches yours and why?
That's an easy question. Martha Stewart, obviously.
Obviously.
Gotta respect the game.
Right. I'm gonna presume it's talking about the cooking game and not the stock market. Prison game.
No, you're just giving the heads up.
I hear her prison game is good.
She was probably really crafty with her limited supplies.
I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it. Never made stripes look so good. All right. How about contestant number 9, Matt Cantwell? I hear he gives advice to Tommy Hilfiger himself on this suit here. Yeah.
They're enjoying water right now.
Okay. Georgia enjoy it too much? All right. Okay. Number 10. Let's put it up for Tim Joy.
Tim, if you could have any job in the world, what would it be?
Well, right now my current passion, I guess, for my career is being a physical therapist. But if I'm being completely honest, my ideal job would be something, you know, being lazy at home, making tons of money, maybe like a Kardashian.
All right. Okay.
Keep doing squats, buddy.
It's true. It's true. All right. Well, our final contestant. Big round of applause, Colin Hobb. Colin says he's dressed all in Gucci tonight.
Colin, if money were no object, what would your dream vacation be?
I don't know if you could really call it a vacation, but maybe like a musical tour, going playing music in venues all across the world. That would be a lot of fun and a good challenge in terms of like music and stuff. I really enjoyed that.
All right. I know it's hard to compare without having that last look, so we're gonna bring them all on out here so you can see a side-by-side comparison of all impressive 11 candidates tonight. Bring it on out, gentlemen.
Kyle!
That's right, that's right. Here they are. Feast your eyes. Mm-hmm. All right, gentlemen. All right, round of applause here. What do you think, judges, crowd? Okay. Well, gentlemen, we thank you. You can exit stage. We're going to allow the judges a moment to confer. And I believe you guys have a little number put together for us as well. All right. So, judges, give you a few minutes to tally up those scores. We look forward to seeing you back in a few moments to hear the results. So every year we get to see a little extra talent at the very end of the show. It's like choreographed just special for you, the crowd. As you can see, the judges won't even get the opportunity to be swayed by this last competition. So they're really putting it all out there for you guys.
Special.
That's right, one word sums it up, all right? Something special for you guys. So, we got a little dance number. All right, we're gonna get these guys out here. I hope you guys are excited. Like I said, they put a lot of effort in every day after school.